Hello, in this video, we're going to be talking about some of the Echoflex wireless occupancy and vacancy sensors. So I have a couple of the models here. This is the ROS sensor. It's a wall mount device suitable for hallway, corner, and wide angle applications. You can see the large solar panel here. It's a solar powered device. This is the MOS ceiling sensor. It's available as a passive infrared and a dual technology sensor. The dual technology models have a microphone label on it, so when it is mounted on the ceiling, you should be able to see that label and know that you've got a dual tech sensor. This is the RVS or RCS sensor. It comes in two different models, either as a vacancy or occupancy sensor, also available as a passive infrared or a dual technology model. This is the passive infrared model because I do not have the microphone label on it. Now, the RVS sensor was designed around the vacancy application for California Title 24, but it can also be used as an occupancy sensor when you add a battery. RCS models, when ordered, will come with the battery in the box. In order to access the battery, you just pull off the cover. To see the coin cell battery holder there, this model takes a 1632 coin cell battery. All Echoflex solar-powered vacancy and occupancy sensors include coin cell battery holders. The battery can be installed inside the sensor if there is insufficient light for it to operate. If there is sufficient light for the sensor to operate and you still have the battery in there, that battery does not get used. This increases that battery life, so the sensor will continue to operate for a long time. And finally, the last sensor in the product family is not a solar-powered sensor. This is the OWS. It's an integrated button switch and sensor. It can be available as a passive infrared or a dual tech model. Additionally, you can get it as a battery version only or as a line voltage, no neutral design. This is the line powered version. So with the switch, I can still turn lights off and on, dim up, dim down. I also have a sensor suitable for small conference rooms and office spaces. This allows us to use this sensor station for Title 24 applications where you have controlled receptacles and you want to control those receptacles with an occupancy application, but you're using the sensor for a vacancy application for your lights. This allows you manual on, auto off with the vacancy for your lights, and auto on and auto off for your controlled receptacles. For more information on these products and other Echoflex videos, please visit our website at echoflexsolutions.com.